First, vertical rebar is installed in each corner of the structure. Next, the pre-designed bond beam system is placed on top of the vertical rebar. This is usually done without any special tools or heavy equipment. Then, bond hurricane straps and the horizontal rebar are installed. After that, two layers of road mesh and one layer of bond mesh are added. The result is a three-layer steel cage forming the exterior perimeter walls for the structure with the steel curtain extended into the footer when it's poured. Window and door openings are cut out, and the concrete floor is poured. Then the frames for the windows and door openings are inserted. Next, the steel cage is sprayed with shotcrete from both the inside and outside of the structure. The walls are screeded and smoothed to the desired thickness and finish. Finally, the reusable bond steel beam system is removed and moved to the next structure. The first structure is now ready for the roof system.